Following some breaking news now, severe weather forcing an American Airlines plane to make an emergency landing late last night. A Phoenix-bound flight from San Antonio had to land in El Paso, Texas because of severe hail. Officials say that plane was badly damaged in flight. Luckily, all 135 people on board are okay this morning.